Hi, it's John with Paradise Palm in Salt Lake City, Utah, coming from ParadisePalm.com on the behalf of ExpertVillage.com. Just want to continue with our discussion in regards to making the right choice for your plants. One thing is once you've chosen a location for which to buy your plant, you want to decide whether you have a high, medium, or low light situation. You need to choose a location in your office or home where you need a plant. You need to determine whether it is high, low, or medium light. Is it close to a north, an east, a south, or a west facing window? Or if you have any internal lighting, such as fluorescent lighting, that may or may not help your situation. If you are in a north or east facing light, you might find that it would be considered a low to medium light area, and you need to choose your plants accordingly. Now, if you're, for lack of a better example, I want to move around real quick, facing south is in our store here, you would be in a high light situation. You want to make sure that you choose a plant or find somebody to help you choose a plant that would be referred to as a very high light plant. Just real quick, I can show you our such as ficus trees, very general plant, highlight plants. You want to make sure that if you choose a tree like this and you want it to look good, as it does now, that you put it in the correct lighting. It is a highlight plant, you want to make sure it's in a highlight situation, such as in a south or west facing window. On the alternative, if you have none of that kind of light, or you're in a north or east facing light, you want to make sure you're choosing plants that are low light oriented. Make sure, for one, you're talking to somebody who knows, but you're also looking at plants that are either labeled, if you don't know, as a low or medium light plant. Again, getting back to aglaonemas and other plants such as cast irons and snake plants here, sorry, behind the screen, these will help you find that, well, they're not going to help you find, but you're going to find that they're great low light plants and you would do better in a low light or no light situation. So